For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land, now untroubled by armies, grew rich. But empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the Empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the Empire snap. Then comes the Civil War, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise, from new places and new peoples, to turn back the tides of destruction and bring forth a new world. From the ashes of the old.
It's been 3 days now we've been tracking those bastards. I think we're getting close. We need to think about what happens when we catch them. How are we going to rescue our brother and sister? Are we up for a fight? This looks like an old training field for the legions. Perhaps we can spare some time and brush up on our skills. The practice could come in handy when we catch up with the raiders. Well, if they're still pillaging, they may have split up into smaller groups. Hopefully, we won't need to take them all on at once. But it would help if we could hire or persuade some people to join us. This looks like an old training field for the legions. Crap, let's go on then.
Right.
Are you ready to leave here? We're here, I guess. So, we need food, and after that, maybe some men to come with us. The head man here can probably help us. Let's try to find him.
I'm Orthos, head man of this village. What brings you here? They got your people too? Sorry to hear that. Those bastards have done a bit of killing and looting in these parts as well. We think they've gone north. I reckon there are a few folk around here who'll join you in going after them if you'll pay for their gear. Once you've made your preparations, come and talk to me again. I may have a task for you if you're going after the raiders. Glad to see you found what you needed. Now, about that master I mentioned earlier. There's this wandering doctor who comes through it from time to time. Name of Tactius. Treats people for free. We're fond of him. Well, we last saw him a few days ago. He was carrying some sort of chest, which he was very mysterious about. He was on some sort of quest, he said, though wouldn't tell us more. He set off on the road just a few hours before the raiders came through here. Well, he's not really a worldly type, just the kind of fellow who'd stumble into a trap and let himself be captured. We're worried about him. If you can keep an eye out for him, this Tactius, we'd be very grateful. Maybe if he's alive and well, he'll tell you a little more about his quest.
I don't know who you are, but I'm in your debt. These brigands would have marched us to our deaths.
My name's Tactios. I'm a doctor by trade. I was on, well, a bit of a quest, but I'm now thinking I'm not really made for this kind of thing. I was with a caravan, and they just came out of the brush. We were surrounded and outnumbered, so we gave up. I figured they'd keep us alive, if just for the ransom. But then they started flogging us along at top speed, without any water, and I was just about ready to drop. I could feel the signs of heatstroke creeping up, and I told them, but they just flogged me more. If your group hadn't come along, maybe I have a way to thank you properly. I'm afraid I haven't seen any children, but after our caravan was attacked, the chief of the raiders, the one they call Radagos, took and rode off with our more valuable belongings, including a chest that I had. He seemed to be controlling more than one band around this area. If this lot has your kin, then I think he'd be the one to know. And since I have nothing of value left to repay your help, I'll tell you this. If you do catch up with and defeat that ruffian, you may be able to recover my chest. It contains a valuable ornament, which I was told could be of great value if you knew where to sell it. I was trying to find out more about it, but, as I say, I've had all my urge for travelling flogged out of me. Right now, I don't think I'd venture more than 20 paces from a well as long as I live. It doesn't look like much, and I suspect this lot will give it away for a few coins. But I got it from a mercenary whom I treated once, and he swore it was related to Neritzi's folly. I don't know what that means, except that Neritzi's was, of course, the emperor who died in battle some years back. Maybe you could find out its true value. Thanks for saving me again. I hope our paths will cross again.
Thank you. comes through my place of business, killing my employees. Good heaven. I'll need a better description than that. My men have harvested dozens of little brats in this region. Quite good hunting grounds. Already sent most of them off to a slave market, I know, though. Since your hunt for your kin is fruitless, how about you clear off and save your own lives? Either that, or I'll force you to lick up all the blood you've spilled here with your tongues. Or you and I could settle this one-on-one. Well, I recognize defeat when I see it. If I'm gonna be your captive, let me introduce myself. I'm Radagos. You haven't cut my throat yet, which was a wise move. I'm sure I can find a way to be worth more to you alive than dead. Ah, you'll need my help, all right. If you want to get them back. Alive, that is. See, my boys have some pretty specific instructions about what to do if there's a rescue attempt. Shall we get on the road? Remember, if I drop dead of exhaustion or drown in some river, that's it for your little dears. I don't expect a cozy palanquin now, but you best not make it too hard a trip for me.
I was hoping to find more treasure here, but I think business wasn't going too well for Radagos and his gang. I found this strange-looking metal piece, though. It doesn't look too valuable, but it could be the artifact Tacteus was talking about. Maybe we can sell it to one of the noble clans for a hefty price. I have a better idea. We would have a better chance if we split up now. I'll take Radagos and go find the slaver market and look for a way to free the children. However, we must be careful not to endanger their lives, and it could be better to just buy them. We need to have our purses full for that, though. I'll need to take these men with us. Radagos is a slippery one. I don't want him getting away. Indeed. You have to find a way to do that. Maybe this bronze thing can help. Tacteo said it could be worth a fortune to the right person, if you manage not to get killed. If he's telling the truth, you must be careful. Never reveal that you have it, but try to understand its value and how it can be sold. One more thing. When you are talking to nobles and other people of importance, make sure you present yourself as someone from a distant but distinguished family. You can use our family name if you like, or make up a new one. You will have a better chance of obtaining an audience with nobles, and it'll be easier for me to find you by asking around. Get on the road now. Once I locate the little ones, I'll come find you.
have here. Would you care to tell me your good name?
Oi, sorry, I don't think I know you. Oi, sorry, I don't think I know you.
We're just harmless travelers.
Well, and who do we have here? Would you care to tell me your good name?
Peace to you, stranger. What is your...
Well, and who do we have here?
Okay, so who are you then?
We're just armless travelers.
George!
Well, good day to ya.
Well, good day to ya.
cannot be too cautious. I would ask you for your name.
We got no quarrel with you.
Ah!
Fuck off, stranger, unless you want trouble.
Mounted archers! Give them hell!
Oi, sorry. Just harmless.
Horse archers! Charge!
We got no quarrel.
Horse archers! Charge!
Hey, so who are you? We've got no quarrel.
Mountain archers! Give them hell!
Thank you.
We're not looking for a...
Horse archers! Attack!
Yeah?
Mounted archers! Charge!
Yes? You need something from...